Schaefer was my friend.
Avi Schaefer was my friend.
Avi Schaefer was my friend. After graduating high school in Santa Barbara, Avi made Aliyah to join the Israeli army as a lone soldier and fight for the Jewish homeland.
Upon his completion in the IDF, Avi attended Brown University, where he worked to change the climate on campus and promote peace and coexistence.
This Shabbat marks the one-year anniversary of when Avi was tragically struck and killed by a drunk driver. Still today, his legacy lives on.
Avi has inspired people worldwide to be open-minded and take an active role in creating peace around the world.
His favorite quote, "Seek peace and pursue it," has become a staple of his legacy.
Many of us here at UCLA have been touched by Avi's story and continue to celebrate and work towards peace on campus.
Avi is my inspiration.
Avi is my inspiration.
Avi is my inspiration. Yavo shalom aleinu. Yavo shalom aleinu. Yavo shalom aleinu ve'al kulam. Od yavo shalom aleinu. Od yavo shalom aleinu. Yavo shalom aleinu ve'al kulam. Salam aleinu ve'al kol ha'olam. Salam. Join us this Shabbat as we commemorate and celebrate Avi Schaefer and all that he stood for.
To learn more about Avi's story and to find out how you can help Avi's legacy live on, visit the Avi Schaefer Fund online.